Action in response to a Care 11 investigation exposing the illegal shackling of a pregnant inmate. New records reveal how Hennepin County scrambled behind the scenes to bring their policies into compliance with state law. AJ Legault has the latest findings in our now year and a half long investigation, Cruel and Unusual.
A pregnant woman, never even charged with a crime, illegally shackled to an ambulance gurney and her delivery room hospital bed by Hennepin jailers. In the hours and days after we first exposed what happened, public records now show the county rushed to issue directives and rewrite policy.
That was like the worst thing that I ever had in my life.
The story of Sarah, arrested following a misguided police raid on her home and shackled while in active labor.
I'm really on the dog. Or an angle or something.
Struck a nerve.
I mean, I was shocked. I was just totally shocked when I saw your story. Could not believe that that was happening here. I mean,
State Senator Sandy Pappas says the legislature made it crystal clear, passing a bipartisan law in 2015 that outlawed shackling pregnant and new moms, except in extraordinary high-risk circumstances.
Well, it comes back to the innocent child. Pregnant women who are under stress can have bad birth outcomes.
The same day, Care 11 published Sarah's story. Records show Hennepin County rushed to make their policies and procedures comply with the law. For example, until then, community corrections, medical center security watch procedures didn't even have the word pregnant in them and instructed, ensure the resident is secured in leg irons at all times. The day Sarah's story came out, October 28th, the procedures were revised. Now, there's an entire section devoted to the issue, headlined, No Restraints Will Be Used on a Resident Known to Be Pregnant, the day after Sarah's story aired.
So I was in labor while they are shackled me.
The Hennepin Sheriff's Office, which refuses to discuss the case, suddenly issued this directive, which instructs pregnant inmates may not be shackled to cots and gurneys or hospital beds, all things that were already illegal.
Unexcusable.
Senator Pappas says she backs the steps the Department of Corrections is already taking to provide greater accountability, and she's looking into whether further legislative action is needed to ensure compliance with the pregnant shackling law.
I mean, it's such a dehumanizing thing. It's like you're being tied up like an animal.
For Care 11 Investigates, I'm AJ Legault.